Damn, how's she called again for? Oh, is that osteoporosis or what?
Nah.
Oh, what the fuck? So this was fucking creeping up on me? I'm trying to tie my shoe.
What the fuck?
It's always the same.
Are you okay, though? Are you okay? Are you feeling alright? You good?
Somebody talks to me like, yeah,
you're bending over? Looking in front of me?
That was dank weed.
What the fuck?
Okay, with the long hair, you look like a bitch. Honestly.
Let's see
what it is.
What the hell?
Hey.
You smoked my weed?
Let a homie smash, yeah?
What the fuck?
Nah, you're going home. Give me your car. You're about to
what the
fuck? Fuck the fat lady from G-Boys. The one that's like...
Honestly, if you turned into a girl, would you let your homie smash?
Mate.
What the fuck?
I'd ride a dildo.
If I was a girl, yeah. You get an abortion,
But would you let your homie smash? No, I don't think so.
Would you
kill myself after.
Yeah. Would you have the male mentality, or would you have the female mentality? Are you born with the male mentality? Or? Like, you automatically transformed now on the spot.
Oh, you can have periods. That's gay.
That is
gay. Yeah, fuck, I'll just
kill
myself.
Anybody want
one? Hey.
No one smokes, huh?
What if you were turned on the spot like that? Like right now, you're a girl. Like that, you're a girl.
Yeah, like that.
You're a girl.
Your dick's gonna be like slowly turn into a vagina. You're just gonna be a girl on that.
You're gonna be a straight up girl, female. All right, but the mentality
of a male
is your mentality.
Yeah,
male.
But, dick. I'll just
but
fuck a bitch.
But your body
I'll
is
fuck another girl.
You don't know how to completely control a female body.
Yeah, it's like your
so your body takes over a little bit. Well, excitements and all that.
But if you have this mentality, wouldn't you just go lesbian?
Like your feelings would just get hurt like easy. Like shut up, fucking pussy little bitch, nigger.
And I'm gonna cry.
Yeah, you'd be like.
Oh, wait, so then we have the female mentality.
No, female hormones.
What the fuck?
Fuck that. You shouldn't look at it like that. You should look at
it
like
a human,
dog. You know what I mean? There's man and there's women, right? People separate them so much, but we're all just fucking the same. Nah, come on, dog.
Why is there different animal sizes then? Like, why is the female bigger? It's just different. It's just nature dates biology.
Biology dates. True that.
You can't.
Well, what I'm saying, I'm telling like a mindset, like people
you like
trapped
the soul
in,
of it.
Not like a soul, but like the way people.
The
see.
Physical version of it is gonna be biological.
Yeah.
Gonna be
I don't need to the way people act now, trained to be basically by the society that's given to them. You know what I mean?
Are you talking about the left?
What the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck? What is this? What the fuck? Did you make it so sketchy? This shit was so sketchy.
I mean, I don't know.
It's cramps, please.
I was like, what is this guy doing, dude? And you fucking did that shit. You fucking like.
I think that's what you're trying to say. That we're all.
Okay. Well, yeah. Now what? Nah. What the fuck,
Mike? Every man should feel like a king.